Hello, this is Tony Heller from RealClimateScience.com, setting the record straight about science. Sweden never locked down, never mandated masks, never closed their borders, never closed their under 16 schools, never closed their restaurants and bars, and did everything they could to avoid trampling on human rights. Sweden took an approach based on science. This was quite different from the fear and superstition-based approach which most other countries, including the United States, did. C.S. Lewis said, "When the whole world is running towards a cliff, he who's running in the opposite direction appears to have lost his mind." Sweden ran the opposite direction, away from the cliff, and now even mainstream media outlets like Newsweek are acknowledging the fact that they succeeded. People in Sweden are going about their lives normally, they're not wearing masks, and they're not afraid of each other. They feel safe because they were taught by their government and their head scientist, Dr. Anders Tegnell, that they are safe. Bloomberg News picked up on the same story, as did other papers. In this graph, you can see the difference between what's going on in Sweden with Dr. Anders Tegnell versus the U.S. with Dr. Fauci. Sweden has reached herd immunity even as the United States panics. A month ago, California mandated masks, based on the superstition that somehow they were going to make the virus go away. Well, that didn't work out very well for them. New Mexico did the same thing. They mandated masks, and after they did that, the number of cases skyrocketed. Memphis, Tennessee did the same thing. The city mandated masks, and then shortly thereafter, the county mandated masks. And since then, the number of cases has skyrocketed. Masks do not make the virus go away. The only thing which makes the virus go away is reaching herd immunity, like the UK did several weeks ago. And now that they've reached herd immunity, the UK government has mandated masks. It makes absolutely no sense what they're doing. People with a vested interest in lockdowns keep insisting that Sweden did very badly because they had more deaths than Norway and Denmark. But the reality is that Sweden's doing extremely well. They did much less damage to their economy. They didn't violate human rights, and they have fewer deaths per million than New Jersey, New York, Massachusetts, Connecticut, San Marino, Rhode Island, Belgium, Louisiana, the District of Columbia, UK, Andorra, Michigan, Spain, Illinois, Delaware, Italy, Maryland, Peru, and they have about the same death rate as Pennsylvania. Life looks pretty good in Sweden. Things are open, their schools are open, their universities are open, and most importantly, the people are not afraid of each other. They're not talking about vaccines, they're not talking about lockdowns, and they're not hiding their beautiful faces from each other. That's the difference between having a competent scientist like Dr. Anders Tegnell as opposed to one like Dr. Fauci. Thank you, Sweden, for being one of the few shining lights of intelligence and sanity in this crazy world of 2020. In celebration of their success, Toto is going to finish this video up with some music from one of his favorite Swedish groups.
I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, fence, building me a home. thinking I'd be strong there, but I was a fool, laying by the rules. The gods make wrong with dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. Like I used to kiss you, does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. If it makes you feel sad, and I understand, you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it.